Indiana Michigan Power is wrapping up its storm recovery following Monday night's severe weather. Fewer than 350 people are still without power, according to I&M's most recent update. This week's storm led to roughly 41,000 I&M customers losing power, with the Wayndale neighborhood and Illinois Road taking the hardest hit. I&M spokesman Tracy Warner says all of the large outages involving more than 100 people have been restored.
But now we're down to the point where many of those, it's one customer at a time. So it is does involve a lot of work, but our crews are working it. They will work into the night and overnight if necessary to get everyone back on.
More than 1,200 people worked on restoring power after the storm, including more than 600 from power companies out of state. I&M found more than 350 damaged or broken poles and twice as many spans of downed wire.